Hello, everybody. My name is Drew, and welcome back to BioShock Infinite. Man, that is the screenshot of the episode right friggin' there, man. There you go. Take a look at it. I never actually looked at this bloody statue before, but good goddamn. With the cannon shots to, like, the face, that is... Okay, I'm gonna say it. It's gonna sound weird, but he looks like Davy Jones from Pirates of the Caribbean. Like, woo! Super creepy. Super, super creepy. What's with the black blood? Or is it oil? Or is it, like, dried blood? I don't know. Anyway, we're here. We're about to head towards, what was that now? Memorial Park. That's what we wanted. We're gonna go to Memorial Park and we're gonna fuck shit up. Or more than likely, what's gonna happen is we're gonna get our shit fucked up. Oh, you know what? Before we do that, let's go buy ammo. Hey, where's Elizabeth? Oh, there she is. There you go. There you go. Little bit of parkour. Now, why does this even have, like, how does this place have sewers? It flies, right? I mean, that's a stupid question, but I mean, I don't know. There's a whole thing I had, like, a thought about that, and it's like, never mind. Just never mind. Just put, well, you're ahead. Carbine's in this place. We're gonna need ammo. For sure. Take it. Thanks. What do you have for me? Anything useful that I actually want? No. Okay. Well, if that's not the screenshot of the episode, I mean, that's gotta be it. I mean, just Columbia burning. Could be like a headline on a newspaper or something. Anyway, Memorial Gardens. Let's do this thing. We are gonna get so dead. More than likely. More than likely.
There's the graveyard.
That's fire. That is definitely fire. And I almost forgot to turn on the other thing that I need. I don't know why I'm singing. Hello. There it goes. Timer. Can't forget the timer. So like you're before, we're gonna go in here.
Where are you going?
Come on.
What are we looking for?
That's a really good question.
There it is.
Oh yeah, there's something over there that was not before. I wonder what it could possibly be. Ryu. These are all men. The fact that those are both, yeah. Let's just ignore that for now. Oh yeah, I didn't go over here before. Oh, medical kits. Yeah, whatever. We don't need those. Alright, well,
do it now.
There you go.
Open that shit up.
It's your mother's grave.
They have her preserved in an airtight chamber.
Air quotes around mother.
Fingerprints will get us into Comstock House.
She's your mother.
A mother who abandons their child doesn't draw a lot of sympathy in my book.
Take a moment to think about what you're doing.
There. Will you open the door or do I have to go in without you?
Like who's being like the moral person in this now. Like, morality is important, Elizabeth. This is the gambling fuck loser.
Elizabeth.
It's her. How are you, Mother? All locked up in there.
Hi there. Huh? What's going on?
Looks like you and I have some common ground.
Let me do it.
No.
Let me do it.
The family resemblance is not really there. All right. Well, whatever. Open this shit up. Oh, bad things are gonna happen, as one would expect. Nothing can ever go, you know, normally.
You chose to follow a false shepherd, and he has led you astray. What I do for love.
Can I stop them? Nope. I cannot stop them.
But spare the rod, spoil the child. If you won't listen to me, perhaps you will listen to your mother.
Hi there. What the F are you? What a guy, bro. Okay. Hi.
Elizabeth, are you all right?
Where did she go?
Hold on, you need to rest for a minute.
No, I'm getting that hand.
Elizabeth?
Well...
Why is your mother a ghost?
I don't think she's a ghost, Booker.
He used me to power that device. He opened up some kind of tear.
Okay, stop standing in the middle ground. Fine, I'll stay in front of you. Well, let's get, open the gate, because, you know, that's a really smart idea. Hello! That's really weird.
What's happening?
Save your mother. Raising the dead.
Throw those traps over the damn place. Oh, ow, my face. Hi. Thanks, because I'm going to need those. Woo. Where did she go? I'm pretty sure she's gonna have, like, just an endless supply of troopers here. This got weird.
Okay,
catch.
That'll do.
This got really weird. This got weird. This got really weird. I mean, even for this game, I don't.
Assault. You need this.
Thanks.
I do. Oh, out of my face. Holy good goddamn. Okay then. All right. Are we okay? What? Everybody okay?
No. What am I?
My God.
Hi.
The source of my power?
But what is she? Alive or dead?
Why do you ask?
When the delicious question is when.
The only difference between past and present
is semantics.
Lives, lived, will live.
Dies, died, will die.
If we could perceive time as it truly was.
What reason would grammar professors have to get out of bed?
Like us all. Lady Comstock exists across time.
She is both alive and dead.
She perceives being both.
She finds this condition disagreeable.
Perception
indeed.
Without comprehension.
It's a dangerous combination.
Look!
Like so many we've encountered.
Footsteps. She
Hi.
Needs to finish business.
We have to follow her. Convince her to open the gate to Comstock House.
And they're gone again. Okay, thanks, twins. Fuck you guys. Eat dicks. We're out. Wow. Okay, so, as per usual, this game just kind of took a funky twist to the left. You know, I think it's going to zig and it kind of goes, nah, we're going to zag. So, you know. Thanks. Now we're chasing ghosts. This just became an episode of Ghost Hunter. Awesome. Well, time to press on then.
It's a shame Hello. You have need of her to enter Comstock House.
Frankly, she doesn't seem all that cooperative.
There is a way to bring her to reason.
Three that truths you must discover first.
Truths which, in this world,
course, three
Comstock
things.
Has destroyed.
If only one of you had the power to alter time and space.
That would be a blessing, wouldn't it?
Hmm.
You know, their sarcasm is starting to get annoying.
They're sarcastic.
See? Even
There's
Booker agrees.
Off about Lady Comstock.
Yeah.
Really? How about she's dead?
No, you don't understand. She doesn't belong here. I brought something through. I'm just
meaning what?
I'm not so
precisely.
Sure it was her.
I don't know what you brought through, but it's fucked up and it's mad. Also, the whispering thing kind of getting creepy. Creepier. Oh, let's buy salt. Yeah, I can buy that much salt. I'm okay with that. I don't need help. What I do need is... Well, I didn't really need to buy that, did I? That I need to buy. I wish the carbine did a little more damage. That's my only thing.
Here.
I mean, granted, my aim is horrible, like it is in most things. Is that just a thing I do now when I kill people? I deal a total damage to them. Is that actually a thing that I'm doing now? Oh, that's what it was. Killing with excessive damage done to your enemies. Okay. So not only did I kill you, I killed you so hard that shit like exploded out of you. Well, I guess this means we're going into the lab.
This open?
Really? That little old lock.
I'm out of.
All done.
Need to find more. Welcome to Lucerne Lab, or Lutess, whichever the case may be here. What was that? Freaking ghosts, man. I don't like them. No siree. Okay, well, we're not gonna go there first. Let's go upstairs here. I don't know whatever that is. I think it's a viz. Into whatever the fuck this thing is. I don't know what it does. It's hooked up to all sorts of knobs and doohickeys, though. Oh, look at all the wall. Look at all the pictures. How interesting. I like how she just, like, demolished her house to build this freaking thing. Oh, yes, please. Infusion number 9. Yes, help.
Feel better already.
Hello.
Comstock has sabotaged our contraption. Yet,
in what way?
We are not dead. A theory. We are scattered amongst the possibility space. But my brother and I are together.
Okay.
And so I'm content. He is not. The business with the girl lies unresolved. But perhaps there is one who can finish it in our stead.
Okay, well, there's just, like, the old slap in the face with it. Like, I was thinking that they were the ones in the boat. Now that's confirmed, right there. The fact that, oh, hi, only one obstacle, this office in New York, blah, 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 blah. Beautiful. So we need Lutess Lab, which we're in, photography shop, and Bank for the Tears. Bank for the Tears? Is that what that was? That's it. All right, well... Open it.
You whore! That's my mother.
I assure you, madam, my sexual interest in your dear prophet is non-existent.
And madam Montanus.
Furthermore, the man is quite sterile.
It's a lie.
I'm sorry?
Come again, you little bastard! I want her out of my house!
Sterile.
They were my parents.
Okay.
Then what were you to them?
A child that they decided to imprison. She deserved whatever Comstock did to her.
That.
Lady Comstock seems to believe.
What did you mean before when you said Lady Comstock?
God damn it!
She's almost feral. It's like she's a reflection of. I don't know.
Well, I have no idea what Lutess just said there, but whatever. About this one. You can interrupt this
Comstock
one too.
She seems to have been made sterile by simple exposure to our contraption. A theory. Just as sexual reproduction can de-emphasize the traits of each parent, so goes the effect of multiple realities on our own. Your traits dissipate until they become unrecognizable or cease to exist.
Hence rendering him sterile. So who is Elizabeth, then? That just raises that question. Or what is Elizabeth? Be it the case. We're gonna find out. My money is on still Comstock's child, but alternate reality. I mean, why not? He's dead. So we need the bank, and the only other bank was in here, right? And then was a Photoshop somewhere? I'm guessing the Photoshop's the one that was in the other district there, so. Do we want to do the bank now? Yeah, let's do the bank now. Where are we here? Might as well. All that smoke. It's not good for the lungs. Good goddamn. Woo! Well, you know they're not coming back. Fuck you, man. Dick. Why you gotta hate? Alright, we need ammo. After a fight like that. They just like they love springing shit like that on you, man. I don't really need health or salt, but we do need probably old carbine ammo. Thank God money is, as always, not in short supply. Now what the hell is over here? I saw. Yeah, see, now we can go this way, but I don't think we need to go into here for anything. At least I don't think we do.
It's locked.
I mean, there's the bank, so we could go to the bank. Oh, let's do the bank. We're here. Let's do the bank. Let's do the bank. I have no idea what's down there, so. Never mind, I'm not listening to your bullshit. Mm-mm. Not happening. Hello? I don't know, and I'm very, very, not happy to find out. Leave area. Can we do this before the end of the episode? Let's find out. Hello? This does not fill me with happiness. Ah. This is not. Go, nice little distraction. Thank you. That's all of them. Let's explore now. Because there looks like there's lots of goodies in here. Anything? Oh man, tons of money. Well, I mean, we're in a bank, so I don't know what I expected. Holy shit. So much money. Could you not? Could you fucking not? Thank you. What else we got? Didn't look like anything. More silver eagles. I'll just cast that through the wall. That's cool. That's fine. Perfectly normal thing to do. Man. Do I have enough?
50%.
What's that?
50% of everything people earn here goes right to Comstock as a tithe.
God damn.
You gotta get me a job in the profit business.
No shit.
Could you take a look at this lock?
Sure thing.
I already got it. Okay, well, that takes care of that side. How about the other one? Lock and load. $1,700. We should be able to get a tidy upgrade at some point. Or something. I don't know what we're gonna upgrade, but we'll be able to get an upgrade. What we need, more money, a heap ton more money. Wow. These people sure have a lot of silver. Where would you even get this much silver? Oh, ammo. There, dollar bill. Don't need health, don't need salt. One carbine ammo and one heron. Yeah, there you go. Alright. Press it. Let's find out what is in the vault. Probably not anything that we actually want to know.
Footsteps seem to go down to the vault.
Alright then. Okay. Anything else?
There's a sniper, Booker.
Was a sniper. Anything else? Or are you done? So much money. I bet we'll get over 2K here. Bet you 2,000.
I found some money. Want it?
See? Whoa, how the hell did you get there? Hi. Fucker. Bank of the Prophet. That's not ominous in any way, shape, or form. I know that stupid crow thing is around here. Creepy asshole. Oh, hello. Oh, what do you got here? Spectral sidekick. Dropping a weapon creates a ghostly ally for a few seconds? That's interesting. Not anything that I would use, strictly speaking, just because I've had the same gun combination pretty much the entire time. But, good to know.
Reek of deception.
Okay, well, she wants us to do that, but let's, explore a little bit. Like, for that safe. Hopefully full of more money.
Elizabeth?
Really?
City Comstock.
Lutessa's the bastard is a creation not of her womb, but of some unholy science. I do not know which is true.
Hey, science is the best kind of
thing. A child is no more divine than I. What says that for my husband's prophecy? He begs my silence, but I can only offer him forgiveness. But with repentance, need come truth. I can suffer his lies no longer.
So, evidently there's trouble in the House of Comstock.
Hand up the lock!
I'm assuming he's dead.
Why do this sabotage?
Mm-hmm.
All their patents? All of them, Mr. Fink. Now, why does the Prophet want these two killed?
For the same reason Lady Comstock lies buried.
Child.
And why does he want me to do it? Because only you can make it seem an accident.
Interesting.
I don't think that's the real Lady Comstock. I think she's a combination of herself.
Elaborate.
And my feelings towards her.
What do you mean?
I'm just so angry at her and at my father.
Dance treason.
I think she's her, but she's also partly me. I'm not even sure I understand it myself.
The Archangel tells me that Columbia will only survive so
Archangel?
Long as my line sits the throne. Yet Lady Comstock produces no child. I have done what a man can do, yet there is no child. I've asked Lutess about the matter, but even she refuses to help.
Hmm. Hello, Lady Comstock. Where'd she go?
That's all I have right now.
She's gonna pull the same bullshit here. She is unhappy with us. I don't really know where she is right now. Because I'm gonna need it. Oh, come on. Where is she? Come on, she's nearly dead. Come on, we can take 22 for a few seconds here. Boom! Woo! Man, that is not fun. Let me tell you that. That is very disagreeable. Let's grab some ammo here. Man. This plotline just gets like funkier and funkier like every time we do something. It's one of those like you get to a point where like I literally can't even. What are you gonna do, game? How are you gonna fuck with me today? Like what the hell are you doing? Like I don't know. Anyway, that's gonna be the end of today's episode, guys, as usual. If you'd like to see more videos that I have done, check the description box below. If you like today's video, do leave a like. It helps me out tremendously when you guys do that for me. And as always, thank you also very much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Have a great day, guys. Bye-bye!